Roy Jones Jr., James Toney, and Miguel Cotto in the Hall of Fame.
Good for them, man. All three. All three. Congratulations to all three, man. They deserve it. They're all legends, man. Honestly.
Roy Jones, you've known him for years. I think, what did you say? That your dad trained a little bit in his place?
What?
Your dad was at Roy Jones Jr.'s place,
yeah, when,
right?
Fernando
was there?
Fernando was with him, yeah. Fernando went out there with him, and they went for a few weeks, I guess. No, but Roy Jones is one of the most talented guys ever.
James Toney, Cotto.
James Toney, another one. Cotto, probably the most talented fighter of Puerto Rican ever.
You have a spar, Cotto?
Yeah.
How was that?
It was good. It was towards the end of his career.
Did he ever talk to you?
Huh?
No, he's socially awkward. Did he ever talk to you?
Yeah, of course.
I don't know.
Yeah, he's very quiet. He's always
very quiet.
He's quiet. He's a quiet guy, but he's a nice guy. He takes care of his team.
By the way, another person you sparred many times is Pacquiao. He's about to be the president of the Philippines, Jose.
I think he's doing great things.
I remember you met one president after the Olympics. You went to the White House.
Which one was that?
Obama.
Oh, yeah, Obama.
Yeah, yeah, we got invited.
Did he talk to you? Did he tell you anything?
Yeah, he just, you know, him and Joe Biden at the time.
Joe Biden was the vice president.
What did he tell you?
They were right next to each other, so we just shook our hands and I.
She was on the left, was it?
She was on the left.
Yeah, por qué?
Por respeto.
Wait, did they tell you anything? Any small talk? Like, who are you? What
do you
do?
No, of course. It was a few of us, right?
I saw all the boxers were. Yep.
From different sports as well, not just boxers. But when it came to the boxing team, they came and say specifically, "Oh, this is the boxing team."
I remember Dominic Brazil was there, and
so at the time, you know, only five fighters.
Who were the five? It was you? I think Terrell Goucher, if I'm not mistaken.
Goucher,
Dominic Brazil.
And then
Clarissa?
No, it's Clarissa and Sparks.
That's it.
That's
wow, that's awesome. You got to go to the White House.
Jamal Herring.
He's a good dude, Jamal.
Yeah.
Jamal's good. I like him. He's a great dude. Great person.
What's up? I thought you were Payo when you didn't. Payo look just like that, Robert.
I'm Payo, man.
No, but I remember Joe Biden got in the bus this time.
Did he?
Yeah.
What if you would have swung at him and knocked him out? That would have gone viral.
Sure knocked him out.
You should have done that.
No,
he
threw me out.
No,
I'd be better, right?
No, he said he was a big boxing fan.
He was?
Yeah, he personally said it.
Maybe that's why he's punchy.
He was like this. No, but he got a pretty good boxing sense.
Maybe that's why he has CTE or something.
I think his record was like 0-2000.
No, this was
he's been knocked out a few times, right?
This was 9 years ago, you know? Nine years ago, I know.
I interviewed him once. I have to find the video. I don't know where the video went.
I think 9 years down.
He got knocked out 10 more times after that.
I think he got a little worse.
When I interviewed him, I took a selfie in the end. And you know what he told me? I love a man who does his own job. Because everybody else came with photographers. Yeah. I came like this.
Yeah, no. At the time, we got his boxing fans. And he said, he goes, I love boxing.
You should invite him to spar and just land one just as a joke. Secret Service would have jumped on you. You would have gone crazy viral.
He's like 80 years old. Come on.
Not then. He was 70.
You would have done that. Gas prices would be $2 a gallon right now.
No. Gas prices are how much? $6?
It'd be like $2 a gallon now. Yeah. Just took care of him back then.
No, I don't like all these boosts. Will we have to take a shot every 6 months?
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Like, we can all give the... There's so many variables and all this stuff. We can all give the president more time.
No, I think America's changing. You know, it's changing.
California is very hard.
For the best.
I don't know. We'll see.
It's definitely changing a lot, and it's a matter of how you want to live in the country, right? Or in California.
But Jose, there's a lot of new tax laws coming in. If you sell a house, if you have inheritance, there's a lot of things that you're gonna lose a lot of money, or.
Because the thing is that until people get, you know, educated in the subject of finance, they're gonna understand the impact of high taxes and stuff like that. It does more poor than good, and you know, obviously people say, oh, now that someone's making so much money, now they're saying that, but it's not, you know.
It's different. It's your money. You're earning
50,000 or 75,000 a year. I would definitely say the same thing, and it's I think. Middle class is affected a lot with high taxes, you know, because they have no extra money left to invest in themselves, you know, so they're living a very tough life, you know, it's check by check almost like a like the lower class, right? So if you ask anybody that went through all three classes, right, from the bottom to the high, if you ask them which is the worst class to be in, they're always going to say the middle class is the worst.
You get hit from everywhere.
You know, it's just the worst. And it's sad because most middle class is people who have small businesses, who give other people jobs, and people who open up small businesses in their communities. So that means they contribute back to the communities. And, you know, for us to kind of turn our backs to those, you know, to that group of people, it's sad.
I think you need to run for office after boxing. State senator. You should be. Listen, Jesse Vargas is running for Congress.
Yeah, he's running for Congress.
Who's the guy that when Roy Jones Jr. faced off with him in the center of the ring and the referee says any more questions, he tells him, you got any excuses tonight, Roy? Who's the one that told Roy Jones Jr. that?
There was one, but I don't remember.